Hello guys, today we're gonna talk about the ant and the artwork. The ant and the artwork series was originally released by United Artists. When the ant and the artwork first appeared on the new Pink Panther show in the fall of 1971, the series became widely popular, so much in fact that the duo became a featured part of the NBC series.
Slow down, you little wretch. You're running all your fat off. I better have breakfast now.
Even though the 17 entries remained popular throughout the broadcast run of the Pink Panther show, no new entries were produced. The series used several unique production techniques for the period. The artwork's body was solid blue. His only clothes, a pair of blue shorts and matching t-shirt, were a matching blue. Similarly, Charlie Ant was solid red and did not sport any clothing.
You wouldn't need a man with a broken leg, would you?
Don't worry. The cast will just add rope it.
What on earth is going on in there?
As such, the character's solid colors allowed them to stand out clearly against the multicolored backgrounds featured prominently in the series. Charlie also sported half-closed eyes as a sign of a Bon Viver. Okay guys, be happy every time. Thanks for watching.
You know something? I think he's dead.